Hubbell Power Systems, Ohio brass brand, began the manufacture of surge arrestors in 1950 with the introduction of the Thorex series arrester. A breakthrough in arrestor technology was reached in 1957 by Hubbell with the invention of the current limiting gap. Ohio brass continued their storied history with a foray into polymer research starting in 1964. Their efforts as a pioneer in high voltage design and testing culminated in the investment in a full-scale R&D center in 1968. Hubbell purchased the Ohio Brass Company in 1978. The same year, the company invested in their metal oxide varistor, or MOV, manufacturing facility located in Wadsworth, Ohio. 20 years after Ohio Brass started researching polymer materials, the proprietary ESP material was released. This led to Hubbell introducing the world's first polymer-housed distribution arrestor, PDV-100, in 1986. This innovation led to the Protect-A-Light polymer-housed line arrestor for reliability improvement, which was introduced in 1988. Hubbell Power Systems continued their investment in polymer technology with the polymer intermediate arrestor, PVI, in 1991, and the polymer station arrestor, PVN, in 1993. Further enhancements in 2002 led to the lower profile pvi-lp polymer intermediate arrestor. 2005 was another landmark year for Hubbell with the introduction of the Optima patented disconnector technology for distribution arrestors. Hubbell continued into polymer hollow core station arrestors in 2007 with the SVN, PH3, and PH4 product lines. New and approved arrestor designs were introduced in 2011, featuring the EVP and MVN station class arrestors, which improved upon the long-standing history of the PVN and VN product lines. High energy and high strength versions of SVN were introduced in the ensuing years, featuring the SVNX and SVNH product families in 2014 and 2017, respectively. Additional research in arrestor fire mitigation efforts led to launching the PDV-100SP Spark Production Class A arrestor in 2018 and the Fire Protection Disconnector in 2020. Hubbell recently shipped their 40 millionth distribution surge arrestor, a landmark milestone for the company. Hubbell continues to be a pioneer in the surge arrestor industry and is an industry leader in the innovation and education on surge arrestors.